Jensen, it's Vaclav. I just got a box from Otar. It's my calibrator. He smashed it into little pieces, man.
I'm sorry, caller.
This is high-end medical tech. I mean, there might be another one somewhere in Prague, but it won't be anywhere I can get to.
I'll keep my eyes open when I get back. In the meantime, just keep your head down.
Our principal topic tonight is arbitrary arrests and brutal violence posing as interrogation.
Chicane, I'm in Ark territory now. That flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. View ahead, looks like...
Sokol, calm down.
Don't tell me to! Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police! Interpol! I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Kitchen, gym, or...
This crisis will forge our character.
Nothing to report.
If we were out there, the situation would only get worse.
Movement of
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high and defensible.
Better find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
What if we did blow up Ruzica?
You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no. But you ever get the feeling someone else is pulling the strings around?
You need some help.
Yep.
I don't see anything.
Nothing here.
This place is empty.
Nothing here for me too.
Thank you.
Sounds like it came from above us.
Shut down the painters.
Thank you.
guy is just wasted.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.
I'm Anam.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
As the customary final request of the condemned man, please, do not kill any more of my people on your way out. Their only crime against you is their loyalty to me.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented, communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
You said you don't want any more of your people getting hurt. But if I have to bring you in by force, I will. And they're gonna try to stop me. There's a better chance of avoiding violence if you come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? You assaulted innocent people to get in here and kidnap me on behalf of masters who hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.